up on me, it hurting, so.
You don't.
You got it,
Priscilla.
I keep thinking I'm gonna hit the board, but I'm.
There's no way.
You're good.
That is impossible.
Yeah, it's impossible.
Okay, she's the key.
You can, your hands can go up in the air during the flip. If you need that rotation for it, but when you hit the water, they need to be here.
SiriusXM's Classic Rewind.
Yep. But throw those hips out and reach for the water. Reach for the water. She got 8s and 8.5s on her back dive.
And
that was from a professional diver.
He was nice.
Okay, now you can go. But she didn't jump.
You have to throw. You have to throw. You this. You have to do this, okay? You need to throw your hands down and hold that rotation for a little bit longer.
It's scary, but you have to. Don't tell her scary.
Represent. Until you've done one.
Yeah.
And how? And that.
Yes.
So I'm front of my chest. Like, well, once I'm out, you're still setting, but then you're throwing down.
You need to come out of the rotation and find the water. This is more than I would do.
We should have asked her if she was closing her eyes on the front one. Because if she's closing her eyes on the front one, she'll never find the one that has that five.
Are you closing your eyes on your front one? Okay.
So find the water and reach for it. But you have to throw fast.
Okay, Timmy has mermaid hair.
The water doesn't hurt that bad.
It doesn't hurt. You have mermaid hair. Look, right now with eyes.
It's not
do is psych yourself out if you stay up there and keep taking it out.
Hannah,
That's why I totally want you. I want the biggest cannonball right
here. Ever.
Oh my gosh, can we all do that?
Can you can opener?
You're about to learn how to cannonball then.
You do a tuck and you just stay in the tuck.
Yeah. That's it. You just stay in the tuck and land on your feet.
Wait, can we all do that?
I don't know. I cannonball since I was little.
Your last dive is more whatever you want.
Oh, I'm doing that.
You can do that, or if you want to do a dive you've worked on, you can do that.
I'm throwing one and a half. And I'm gonna land on my face.
I'm gonna
okay.
Go with the arrow. I'll never do one again.
It doesn't work that bad.
Come on. Cannonball. Just go!
Cannonball, guys.
You what?
Go in a tub.
Stay in the tub.
Just stay in the tub.
You say you don't know how to do a cannonball.
You gotta dive.
Oh, God. It's like 6:30.
You're gonna tumble it.
Stay there.
Yes!
Cannonball! Cannonball! Cannonball!
It's there. Now all you gotta do, you need to take a little more board bounce, and then throw. Just ride that board up. Take the bounce with it. Ride it up. What? So we're doing just like a regular press. Okay, yeah. So your hands out. We just do a couple bounces. You don't have to jump high. Jump up and lean back. As unflexible as you can try. Good. Just gotta figure out how to keep you from keeping rotation. That's why, so once you go over, I think what you need to do is instead of reaching farther behind your head, bring your hands up.
Okay.
Once you get to that point where you're coming off the board, pull your hands up about 2 inches. Twisty.
You did. I totally agree.
We just over rotated.
Yeah.
So just slow the rotation down. Again, you're landing 3 feet low.
Okay, but I can only do it fast rotating.
You know what? Your first one, we're just gonna throw what you get. We'll fix it after that.
You mean backlog?
Oh, Macy's here, by the way, coach.
Good.
Did you record that one?
Yes, I think you should.
No, you don't have to. You do a run up with a little stick. Just think of it like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna belt lock.
Yay!
Maybe.
Of course you guys won. You're all little brainiacs.
Reverse.
Okay, I don't want to twist.
Wait, no.
You do it, and that's all five dives, and I will commit you right now on varsity.
Yeah, okay, you got this.
can't do any.
I need a
twist.
If he's on
the
ventral.
Is he on a Samsung?
Or the backflip.
He's been eye chattering.
He's going to give me that card.
What?
The card says, I can't wait to be at the
shit.
All 4 years of diving experience, all like 24 years of gymnastics, and just
she touched her legs again.
And I think sometimes you can get the mobile points if your hair hits something. You would just think so. I remember that. Yeah. And that half point could be CIF.
You've been here for an hour and a half.
Wait, what time is it?
We're out of here in 15 minutes. Okay.
This is Olivia's board time now.
Ow, that's like really stuck in your hair.
Do you good?
No, I'm not good. He's gonna need a girl's touch.
Hair tie out of a girl's hair.
If you want to go for your double front, I am not gonna discourage you because you have your 1.5.
Why is he breaking out the hips?
I don't know. You're completely bent on the hips on that one.
Yeah,
your legs are apart.
Anything.
If you want to try it, yes. I'm gonna tell you, though, you need to bounce high. Okay? And I've seen you bounce high already. Good news is a reverse. Hey, send it. You have a good 1.5.
I want to.
The only thing is, if you go for it, commit to it. Don't bail out in the middle of it.
First try after never doing one.
No, I didn't.
But did you do a clip?
Yeah.
Yeah, on your first day? That's good. It takes girls like 3 years to learn those.
Don't take it so heavy. Walk normal.
Today went horrible.
Like the mount on the bar.
Okay. Reach for the water.
Guess what? You get to do that next year because we'll start telling her.
What'd you do? 1, 2. I don't have time.
But I want you to lean back a little. Bring your shoulders back a little bit and then go. Yes. You gotta take the board up too, though.
Yeah.
You did that without any board.
For varsity, you have 6 dollars.
Wait, you have the first one.
No pressure. No pressure. I mean, if you land on your face, it just looks good on the roof.
Monday, and that's what's happening. I'm Jim Rain.
Hey, you call me big boy boy.
Recording it. I won't even watch. How about that? You have this.
Are you guys undefeated?
Yes, how? Then do the same thing. I'm not going to say anything. It is 6 o'clock. Who needed to leave at 6? Riley, you had to leave at 6?
I asked if I can stay until 6:30, but I didn't get a response, so we'll discuss.
Why don't you go check your phone? Up and reach for that water, really, really, just totally commit to it. Probably give you another half.
Or do whatever you want. Don't make him pressure you.
Do it.
Peer pressure is good. It's already going. Already going.
Just like that, only don't fall in.
I hate this. Okay. What's the other one you wanted me to work on?
Look good.
I left mine on.
My legs kind of.
You got so much height off that, and you threw it. You threw down your feet like it was like you were trying to do a flip.
That was so funny. Did you
would have had to, because of the height you had, you have to hold that longer in the air to be able to get the rotation, so you could go.
Ooh, I didn't have that. Oh, I got.
I feel like it's a massive one.
Okay, you got this. Just go nice and slow. Keep playing. Look up at your hands. You gotta keep looking at your hands. Look at your hands. It's going to be awkward, and it may look awkward on your first one. First ones never look pretty. Just remember, sit back a little bit when you go. There you go. Oh, so I want you to sit back when you go. Jump up at the same time.
You were much straighter that time, though. Warm was it wasn't your first time.
And I wasn't close to the board.
I need a different dive first. I'm trying to determine in LA.
Okay. If you're gonna go in, you go in. I don't want anybody trying to hurt themselves not going in.
1964, 73
million. No. Tuned in to see. Okay, we're gonna kick the knees over the head and look back at the same time. Throw the hands, hey, and do the same, and this. Throw your hands back like that. I recorded that.